Oh, there's a hornet.
Oh?
Right there.
Oh, shit.
Hey, deputy! We got our seventh day horde. And I got this rifle, but I'm kind of sucking with the rifle, so I'm switching back to my crossbow. I know how to use it, at least.
Okay, she died.
Can't see them, unfortunately.
Oh, I see them.
It's so dark. Well, I mean, once they get into around the torches, I can see them, but before they get to the torches, like in the distance, I can't see them. And that's when I really want to be able to shoot them, because then I can shoot them before they get here, but yeah. But
they're dying on the spikes, so the spikes are doing a good job.
Oh, there's a hornet.
Oh?
Right there.
Oh, shit. Got the honey.
You got the honey?
Yeah.
I wish I could see.
Oh, they die quite fast.
Yeah.
It's like that damn dog keeps moving. Okay, die.
They just move so fast, I can't hit them.
Yeah. Thanos dead. He's dead. Shot him once. He's dead too. Pop collar. Yeah, okay, dead. Wow, sounds kind of quiet already. Well, it is our first.
Yeah, it's only day 7.
Yeah.
It's not like day 14 that killed us that time.
which we'll definitely try to be more aware of this time.
Yes, definitely. Oh, evidently I am cold. Let's see. Take off some of this stuff that reduces my body temperature. Okay, now it's climbing up.
Oh, okay.
Took off my bandana.
Alright, dead. I think that's it. Don't hear any.
It says sensed. That means there's still some zombie in the region.
Oh, okay.
But they're not close enough to where they can hunt me, because they don't. They just like. They know that I'm around here somewhere. Or somewhere.
Oh, how come I cannot. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's it. You're right. And I just heard one. There is one somewhere. It's dark to see. Oh, there he is. Still there.
I'm hunted now. So there's one somewhere, yeah.
Yeah, there's a torch.
Undetected.
Yeah, no, that's it. now they're all gone.
Right.
Oh, wow, I need to fix my axe again.
Hmm.
My axe, I fixed it earlier and already needs fixing again. There.
Okay, I'll go inside. I'll be warmer inside.
Yeah, yeah. I'll repair my pistol. I should probably put the pistol here and this here. Okay. Yeah, I'll up inside too. Nothing else happening right now. So yeah, I'll remove this.
Your curtains to the bathroom.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, we can make, of course, because you made the steel pickaxe, mm-hmm. So I'll make a couple of, steel, forged steel.
Okay. Let's see, what can I make here? I can make cloth, head armor. Oh, and I can make leather, duster. That will keep us warm.
Oh, we have, in the chest already.
Oh, we have
some? Yeah. We have a puffer coat, we have a leather duster, we have a denim jacket.
Yeah, I'll put this, jacket on. I don't think it's cold enough to have the puffer, but...
Mm-mm. No, not in this one. I always make the mistake here. I'll put the... I did a couple of forged steel, so we can fix our steel pickaxe. If needed. And where do I put this here? Okay. Right here, and the grass I'll put there. Alright, and this of course here. Oh, okay, we have plenty of plenty of stuff here. Okay. Truly I'll put my I'll keep my shiv and not. Oh, that is weird. I get confused, I guess, because I thought I gave you a machete and I had a knife.
But I do have a machete.
Yeah, but I gave you the machete and I kept on me a knife and I don't have a knife anymore.
Huh. I don't know. You looked in all the chests?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm not sure what happened. I was almost certain I had a knife. I gave you the machete, which was yellow, and the knife was I might actually have left the knife somewhere.
This machete is blue.
Oh, it's blue. Oh,
maybe you got it confused with the other game.
Yeah, I think I might.
Yeah, because in the other game I think you did give me a yellow machete.
Oh, okay.
When we were okay. Playing with bicycle.
That's probably it, yeah.
Well, I think I will pause the recording until morning so that our dear viewers don't get bored. So we'll be right back. Hey, deputies! So... it's morning and we took up, got off on the road and we're looking for adventure, killing zombies.
Oh,
and, getting hit by zombies.
Nice. Got the crawler. Oh, it's grab these.
I tell you, in the shade, it's so dark, I can't see.
Yeah. Oh, our arm is off. Took our arm off. With an arrow. With a bolt, I mean.
Yeah.
Okay, let's keep going. Okay, the bear is up. It's up there now. Let's keep it there, I guess.
Okay, I see the bear. Yeah, stay away from the bear.
Kill him with my shotgun or something.
You want to kill him?
I was thinking we could try to kill him with our crossbows, and if there's a problem, I'll bring out the shotgun and finish him off. What do you think?
Okay.
Hey, he's coming already. Oh shit, I missed.
Is he still after me?
No, he's after me. Okay, he's dead.
Alright.
I had no choice, he was already on me and actually made me bleed.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna...
Yeah, you don't need it. Ooh, the bottom of his paws is green.
Yeah. Yeah, the bottom part is green because I guess I figured I'll color him that color because he goes in the forest and because of the grass or something. It's exaggerated, of course.
Right. But I have some feathers for you.
Oh, yes, yes.
So, here they are.
Okay, thanks.
You're welcome.
And I picked up the cornmeal that you threw away.
Alright.
Okay, I'll make bolts with all those that I have. Because I'm 170 something. Okay, I'll throw this out. Oh, out there. I missed him again. Okay, I got him. Oh, there's a nest here. Actually. Nowadays, not here.
Probably did it better with my machete.
Aha. Oh, more feathers. Now that you gave me feathers, I find them everywhere.
Oh, guess what's ahead?
Oh. Uh-oh.
Wasteland.
Uh-oh. Well, there'll be some action there for sure.
Yes. So the question is, do we want to go into the wasteland or not?
Yeah, except for... Killing zombies, there's not much to do there, right? Well, there could still be a town somewhere, yeah, of course. Oh,
yeah.
She had some honey! Very nice! Oh, wow. I shot him once, but...
Dang it! He gave me AIDS!
Watch out!
Do you have any honey?
Yeah.
Behind you. I'm trying to shoot the boat. Ah, behind you, run.
I'm a dead.
Thing is
I'm
so slow.
Shit, how come I didn't, okay.
Yeah, I don't think we should go into the wasteland. My wellness is only 88. I'm not willing to try it.
Oh. Okay, Dad. Food, always good to get.
So...
A blue puffer coat, I guess I'll pick it up anyways. in case we get into something cold. Ah, missed. Got her.
Okay, watch out, there's a zombie there.
I just want to get this bag, that's all I want to. I'll pick up everything, I guess. And I'll drink.
Yeah, because there's zombies incoming.
Yeah. Purple. I found some purple pants.
Oh, nice. So I think maybe we should go north in the green, and if you got some honey, I could use the honey because I got the AIDS.
Oh, yes. Yes, yes. Yes, you want just one or you want
a bunch? Just one.
Okay, there you go.
Thank you.
I have 10.
Did you have one? And then if I need more, I can ask you for it, right?
Yes. Okay. Is there anything else in this? No. Okay, I'll scrap this, make some more room. Scrap this too. Okay, let's. I guess you're right, let's get away from here.
Yeah, I'm on a...
It was fun, I killed a bunch of zombies.
Yeah. But my wellness is like 89, so... Because I died and stuff.
Yeah, well, mine is not much better. I'm 93 right now. Oh, and I need a pain pill. Let's use that.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna be going towards where you are. Oops.
Okay, there's zombies between us, so just be careful. Of course, okay. If they're coming after me, then you won't have to worry about them. Because they won't.
Well, yeah, but I'll pass them. Yeah, they'll see me.
Yeah, they might turn on you.
Yeah. So I just try to be careful. Here is one right there.
And there's a bear ahead of me, so I'm changing course.
Oh, the nurse keeps zigzagging all the way around. Sometimes they're avoiding trees and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
And bushes and... Oh! I have something for you.
Oh. Test.
Hold on, I'll try to meet you as soon as possible.
Okay.
Oh, I want to eat this. Do I have time? Yes, I have time. Yeah, and I killed putrid girl too. Oh god, I'm full. I'm already full. I picked up many cans of food and all that, and I'm full.
Okay.
Or just about. Okay, going towards you. Oh, nest. More feathers. Killed Mad Mole.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, trying to get to you.
Departed woman. She's now departed. Hello, putrid girl.
Oh, nest. Oh, yes. If you need feathers,
I got 2 stacks. I'm working on my second stack.
Oh, okay. That's still on my first.
So I can give you some the next time we get close.
Oh, no, I'm okay. I have enough definitely to make a full stack of arrows, of bolts. Okay. Oh, I see that somebody passed through here because there's a bunch of dead zombies here.
Yeah, I wonder who that was.
Trying to catch up, but I keep stopping. Oh, Hulk. He saw me. He's dead. He's got nothing. Oh, where is she going? Thought she would be coming this way, but she's just walking away from me.
Don't know.
Strange. Ah, too bad there's a deer.
Spotted woman.
Oh, there's a mad mole too. Oh, well, mad mole is gone. Oh yeah, so I have something if you have room.
Yeah, I got room.
There you go.
Oh, thank you.
Catching it up again a bit.
Okay, here's some feathers to add to your stack.
Okay, thank you. I'll make some more bolts. Let's make how many? About 87 should be my full stack.
There's some sort of
yeah, shed. There's a bookcase in those.
Oh,
more feathers actually.
Teacups.
This one's not dead. Well, now I have a full stack. Wow, I was going to say this guy refuses to die. Oh wow. 2 sham sandwiches and 2 rotting flesh. Oh my god. That's not the worst loot I've ever seen.
That's horrible.
Oh, there's no bookshelf in this one. It's it's the one that has a door that I made a mistake.
Okay.
It's the one that has a door in front that does that. This one is the garage door, it's not the same.
Oh, it's the whatchamacallit.
It's a bit far. I don't know if you want to go this way or not.
It's far. I don't know if it's...
Yeah. Oh.
Well, we were gonna actually go that way. Kind of.
I just realized that.
Trail in.
Zombie aids also. Yeah, I think so. Yeah, the trail ends.
Yeah, so. Yeah, let's go towards the supply drop.
Okay. Oh, it's a rabbit. I'm just passing him by.
Yeah.
Just try to keep going straight and I should be right on it. There's a tree stump that I passed.
So yeah.
I don't want to miss the... Okay, now I see the smoke is becoming like darker. It's easy to
see. I'm right behind you.
Yeah, it's easy to see now. Yeah, there's a zombie. Ah, she's gone. She's that's another one here. She's dead.
Oh, yeah. And your inventory's full, right?
Yeah. Pretty much. Watch out. What's going to hit the box, huh? Well, shot him from far away with one arrow. Oh.
Okay, I got the giddies.
Oh, okay. I was going to say I'll take care of the zombies that are coming.
I got two schematics for you.
Oh, watch out.
D-gap.
Yeah. Let's have a quick look at him.
Okay, you want the schematics?
Hold on. Let me see. I can probably eat some of those. Let's see. Oh, shit.
I have skins and meat. I have coffee beans and cloth and glass jars.
We have a zombie coming. Let's see what she's got. Oh, she's got some more vitamins.
Alright, thank you.
Should bring you up to almost where I am. I'm at 93.
Yeah, now I'm at 92.
Oh, so you see. Nice. Yeah, okay, let's see. You have scrap iron, right?
Yeah.
Scrap iron. I'll give you that. I only have 3. Kay. There you go. So I have 1 space now, so I'm okay to...
Okay, I'll give you...
Give me one, I'll read it.
One schematic at a time.
Yeah, I'll read that, and then I'll get the other. Oh yeah, we didn't have that, good. Yeah. Okay.
And here's the second one.
Oh, nice. Yeah, we didn't have that either. That's pretty good. I'll drink. I guess I need to drink. All right. Okay. Oh yeah, I want to change my pants. What color of pants do you have?
Purple.
Okay, I have purple also. I'll scrap these. And okay. Oh yeah, wait. No, that's not good. I'll still keep that. Okay. Yes. All right. Oh, that's cool.
Do you have antibiotics on you?
No. Yes, sorry, yes. I have 3 and I have 9 honeys.
Alright, I'll give you some antibiotics.
Okay.
Stack it.
Yeah.
There you go.
Yes. Nice. No, 11 pain pills. That I have splints. I have honey. I have 2
black bags. How about feathers? Do you?
I'm okay. I'm okay. I'll make actually. You just reminded me. I'll make a few more of the bolts, so I have a full stack again. Always good to have the full stack. Yeah, I saw a bunch of those on my way to you. I couldn't pick them up.
Yeah. Well, I was following that trail in hopes of it came to a road, but it ended at that shack.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna keep going.
There is some coal right here, actually.
Okay.
Right here. Dead zombie. Oh. More zombies. Oh, that was not good.
I'm gonna sick at paying bills.
Zombie with no head.
That's a good zombie to have, is one that has no head.
There's oil here, but I cannot carry this. Well, no, I can. Okay. Back to always. Oh, shoot. There's some potassium nitrate here, too. Cannot get that. Well, yeah, I could. I could actually if I don't really need the empty jars. We have so many anyways.
Yeah.
So I'll get that.
Yeah, jars are pretty much everywhere.
Yeah. Okay, so back towards where you are.
Goldenrod, I'll pick up some goldenrod. Okay, that may be a road in the distance. I'm heading there.
Okay. No.
I'm just going and hoping to find a road.
There's no road.
No. Well, that might be a trail or I don't know. What is that?
Oh. No more stamina.
Found a oh, here's a road.
Ah, good.
So let's see, it goes southeast to northwest. So let's look at the map here. Me.
Oh,
switch weapons.
Speaking of that, me too. I killed one. There was another one that was coming. Oh, she hit me even. Uh-oh, I'm stuck somewhere. There was that thing here. Why was I stuck? Oh, shoot. I'm bleeding.
Take a bandage.
Yeah, I just did. I'll need to take a pain pill later on. Okay, you're that way.
Well, I think we either have to turn around and go back to the base, or we keep going and take refuge somewhere for the night. What's your thoughts on it?
I'm okay with either way, but are we sure we're gonna find something? That's the thing.
Well, I don't know because I did find a road though.
Yeah. Oh, I found a bear. No, that's good. Yeah, I'm at the road now.
Yeah, I went northwest.
Yeah, no, that's where I'm going. So, I don't see anything yet because I might have gotten on the road like before, you know, at the spot before you did. But I don't see any houses or anything so far.
Yeah, I don't either. Well, we can go for a little ways and then decide. Maybe we'll find something.
Still early enough, I guess. Unless we see a gravel path, we won't see like one of those houses or anything.
Yeah. Oh, there's plenty of zombies.
Oh, killed the nurse. Well, almost.
Going uphill. I see a building. I think it's a hamlet.
Oh, nice. Okay, that's what we needed.
Come back here, bunny. Everybody ran away. Okay, so I'm gonna go towards the information center.
Alright.
Except that there's lots of zombies around, so I guess I'm just gonna kill some zombies for a while.
Okay, yeah, I'm getting close.
Now I killed the bunny webbit. Oh, I gotta stop missing this mad mole. He's mad.
Yes, yeah, same here with the departed woman I kept missing. Oh man, can I get this? No.
Right.
I'll still get this better. Oops, I didn't check this one.
Oh, they're giving me lots of canned goods.
Good.
Oh, the cat. Oh,
man. The Cade Mother snuck up on me and gave me AIDS.
Well, I'm coming, so I can give you honey. Okay. If you want to wait. Oh, yeah, I see the town.
Yeah, I am bleeding. Well, no, I'm not bleeding, but I have taken a lot of damage. Let me take a pain pill.
Yeah. Oh, speaking of that, I need to take one, too. I'm not all the way up.
Oh, thank you, Nursey. Nursey gave me some pain pills.
Oh, nice. Okay, so I'll give you another,
let me find a space here to, okay.
Whoops. Made a mistake.
Turn around so you get away from that jar.
Well, there you go. Well, we'll take a chance like this. Well, it's okay.
There, okay. I got it.
Oh, are you a nurse?
Oh.
No more?
I am hungry, so I can't drink it just yet, but I'll have it for later.
Yeah. Oh, is it all?
Oh, I keep missing the Hulk.
Oh, here's your chance to get even because there's another one. Oh, never mind. Never mind, I shot him from far away. Oh boy.
Alright, so that's it for this episode, folks. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up, comment below, and don't forget to subscribe.
Okay, bye.